The political winds sway back and forth. But here in Alaska, we have strong, steady, principled leadership. A one-of-a-kind senator who understands our needs. A lifelong Alaskan, Lisa Murkowski has earned the respect of her colleagues in both parties. As a senior member of the Senate Appropriations Committee, Lisa fights hard every day for Alaska, cutting through the partisan gridlock and dysfunction in Washington to get results for us. Strengthening our fisheries and protecting our oceans. Investing in renewables to combat climate change while expanding energy production to create good jobs. Saving our tourism industry during COVID and securing funding for Alaska's critical infrastructure. Providing our veterans with better health care. Advocating for survivors of domestic violence and sexual assault. And always defending Alaska Native languages and traditional values. Lisa Murkowski puts Alaska first.
I'm Lisa Murkowski, and I love Alaska with all my heart. I'm proud to call this special place my home and honored to be your voice in the United States Senate. With your support and trust, we've accomplished a lot of great things for Alaska. I'm running for re-election to continue the important work of growing our economy, strengthening our Alaska-based military, and protecting our people and the natural beauty of our state. In this election, lower 48 outsiders are going to try to grab Alaska's Senate seat for their partisan agendas. They don't understand our state, and frankly, they couldn't care less about your future. My commitment to Alaska is the same one I made during my first campaign. I will work with anyone from either party to advance Alaska's priorities. And I will always stand up to any politician or special interest that threatens our way of life.
Respected and effective, independent-minded and tough, Lisa Murkowski is Alaska's senator.